in terms of what this being did there, you have got an affirmation that magnifies every single human being individually, if but each of us realized how powerful and wondrous we once were.
He didn't take himself seriously at all, basically. So, and but he wanted to say this about Jesus and about Christmas, and it was for him. He put his heart and soul very much into that music. So, which is why, as this was a tribute to him, I thought it would be quite lovely if we could.
Christmas, then nailing tinsel to a tree. They're changing twinkling stars to paper to break a trust for you and me. But look, the children, they're singing. See their faces wreathed in joy. Hear their voices speak of angels, and know they name a little boy.
2,000 years ago, some shepherds were watching lights glow in the sky. They heard strange voices sing of ages, when men's spirits once could fly. Then a light fell out of heaven to calm the shadows of our mind, to break the bonds of separation and bind the hearts of humankind.
They're taking Jesus' heart. Christmas, have you seen how well they do? Once where stood a little manger, painted baubles dangled blue, silken strands and pretty patterns deck the halls in festive time, turning from deeper meanings, closing eyes to truth divine. And restore the name of Jesus to its place on Bethlehem's hill. Thank you.